again.
I don't really care. That's something people say. I really don't care how you guys are doing. Like you said, my name is Lisa Sears, and no relation to the store, because it would not have been called Snap-on Tools. Come on, that's a gay joke. Strap-on, snap-on. Are we going to have to...
Spell it out.
I know how this is going to go. And I'm sure you figured out, I think Dickie is Icky. Right? Are you shocked? That's a first. But I was shocked when I got asked if I was cis. Have you guys ever heard this? She said, are you cis? And I'm like, yeah, I am a cis. And she said, no, are you cis? I'm like, yeah, she calls me cis. They're like, no, what were you born as and what do you identify as? I'm like, well, I was born a woman and I identify as a lesbian female. Unless the bathroom lines are long, then I identify as a man because I'm not gonna shit myself just because the lines are removable. Right? I mean, it's so funny because when I came out, it was just LGBT. Now it's LGBT, LMNOP, QRS, QUV, QQ, LMNO, something like that. And it goes, I don't know. But now they have their own flags. I was up at Toronto Pride, and this girl had this black flag with some pink stripes on it and a pair of lips. And I was like, I wonder if that's for lesbian breast cancer survivors. I'm one of those, let's go. No, I looked it up. It's for lipstick lesbians. We need our lipstick lesbians, you know, the femme ones, not like me, that wear lipstick and heels and stuff. That looks, hey, whoa, that looks straight. Those. So I was wondering if they're going to come out with a black flag with blue stripes with a bike on it for the dykes. A yellow striped one with a chapstick on it for the chapstick lesbians like me. Or an orange striped one for the homos that voted for Trump. There's a few. Do you remember the Q in the LMNOP Q? It's questioning or confused. So you see where that goes. But everybody's wanting their flag and their label, and I just want somebody to make something on my car that tells it that I'm gay so it doesn't always tell me to go straight when I'm on my way, homo, sweet, homo. She's always saying, go straight, go straight. Mind your business, GPS. I like who I am. I've been out since BE, you know, before Ellen. Since women had bushes. There's an old crowd right here that know what I'm talking about. I saw y'all, you're all like, we had those too. So when women started doing landscaping, I was like, great, because when you're a lesbian, the struggle is real. But I thought it was stupid, it's not a plane. So I did one this way, so when I looked down at my girlfriend, she looked like Hitler. Really? Come on, you're in a comedy show. All right, I want to tell you something real quick. Is this on still? Hello, hello. Is this one on? Hello? Okay. I want to try this real quick just to see if it goes. I've been using Siri to write down jokes because my handicapped fingers won't type quick enough. And this is what it came out as, and I just wanted to share it with you and see if you get the joke and what she says. And if this works. Maybe, maybe not. No, not going to work. Okay. White lay people know eat pussy. And white people make it their job to. Is it a race thing, or are black people's smellers just better? That's how it came out. Thanks, guys. Have a good night.